Right, there we go. Now we got the wind at the back a little bit. So it just helps things to get back into the hot zone. There we go. All right, back into the hot zone, guys, or red zone, I should say. Let's see if anybody's hot here. Let's go get back around the bluefish. Seems like it might be our lucky charm today. There is a wood fire pizza there, Pazzi pizza. So we're back to square root of one, which, if that makes any sense to anybody, okay, so we made a very jolly quick $5. All right. All right, we'll go around here. Let's see what else we can muster up today, tonight. Well, yeah, dinner time's just about to start, guys. And there's a do not enter here, but we will have to enter and finish entering. And kind of gone the wrong way there, guys. If I don't suggest you doing that. There we go. So yeah, down there, guys, right down the steps, you're gonna find some bicycle parking. If you want to eat in this little plaza here, and you come down here, down the train, you get off, you cycle up here, you can always park right down there. And the old Mughal just opened up their sign, so the biryani is ready to go too. Hopefully I'll be able to deliver some biryani for us today. Pretty much the same red zone as before, guys, and no flare-ups now, no firing squads out here today. So without further ado, we might do a little Whole Foods, except that Whole Foods is really big. So before going in there, and because it's tucked away a little bit, into sort of like the little back area of like the downtown, I'll definitely have to lock up my horse. I will definitely have to do that. Do so, because those little back alleyways, I don't trust some joyriders might just take it for a few blocks and toss it, you know. So I don't know, what do you think, guys? We're gonna wait a little bit and do a Whole Foods tour. Perhaps. Hey, there is Bussey Highway in Greenwood. There is a flare-up at the hot zone at Jewel Osco again. Yeah, let's go see that let us see if we can go down 2E.